We never performed the whole album on stage. For us, it's an interesting thing.
You know, we thought we would do Pornograffitti in some places, and then other people get really upset, you know, in different regions going, wait, how can you be doing this in the UK and Europe and not doing it in America? And then you do it on the East Coast and say, why aren't you doing it in the West Coast?
We thought we'd do these few shows, some of the places we haven't played. And so those new audiences, you know, we're excited to do that.
It's been a fun experience because some of the songs on the album, we haven't played in 25 years anyway.
And we're excited to, you know, document it. Finally, we'll document the 25th anniversary. Some of these songs we never played, so we each have our favorites. There's a hole in my heart that can only be filled by you. Come on, see that hurt. And this hole in my heart can be filled with the things I do. Wholehearted, wholehearted, wholehearted.
Why are we sitting on this porch?
More Than Words was one of many songs that we were writing.
In this house. This is where we started. This is where we were a writing frenzy. We were writing what? I mean, a couple songs a day, three, four, five a week.
Saying I love you. It's not the words I want.
Pure technical ability alone, that's colossal. I could never do that. No way in a month of Sundays could I learn that solo.